Oh, Coda, things I said I'd do.
What's wrong, Pop?
It's a subpoena from your father's defense team.
Oh, no. They're probably going to ask you if you doctored LeBonnoy's books to make my father look guilty.
Which I did. And I have no regrets about that, Veronica. You needed the help. But I cannot place my hand on a Bible and say otherwise.
Let me get into it with the federal prosecutor. But don't worry, Pop. I'm not going to let you get caught up in this.